CBS, my name is Andrew Grant, I'm 18 years old, and this is not why I should be, but why I am the next Soul Survivor. Ah! You're probably thinking to yourself, what I can bring to your show. Well, I'll tell you one thing, it's not my great looks, that's still a bonus though. It's not my shredded six pack, but it is personality. Cue the way.
This is Mumbo number 5.
Why I need to be on the next season of Survivor. First off, I'm a great reader. I can read people like it's my job. It's not my job, but it should be. Alright? I graduated high school. My dad owns a restaurant. And I graduated from Eastern Mungo Career Center in Advanced Culinary Arts. I love to cook. If you couldn't tell, I love to eat. Now you do. This is my dog, Stella. She's very cute. She loves me, can't you tell? I've been watching this show for years. I'm great at reading people on the show. I'm always yelling at my TV, telling them what to do. I called 3 winners in the past couple seasons, Tommy, Wendell, and Sarah from Game Changers. I'm great at that. I'm great at reading people. You need me on your show. At a young age, I was bullied a lot, so I learned one thing. You can either have them laugh at you or laugh with them. So I love to make jokes. I love to make people laugh. It's my favorite thing to do. I got 33,000 followers on TikTok because I'm funny. I got a video go viral. It blew up. You need me on that show. You need me on that show. What do you guys want to hear? Do you want to hear I'm the biggest fan? You want to see my Survivor buff collection? No, you want to know about me. So that's what I'm going to do. Tennis in high school for 3 years. I played football for 7. I quit football because I just didn't like the toxic vibes that all the guys were giving off. They're just assholes. So what did I do? I made my own league with all the misfits, Webster Backyard Football League. And about 30 kids, we play every week. We have an Instagram, we have a TikTok. I put it together myself. I like to flip stuff on my eBay and collect sports cards. I live in Rochester, New York, and I'm the biggest Falcons fan. If you don't know, I don't give a shit what people think about me. I don't know why people stress so much. So I'm a Falcons fan, and I'm all Bills high school. I got shit on every day, but I don't care. I wore my jerseys with pride, even after the 20-3 loss that all the kids gave me hell for. Even got the sick-ass jersey with my last name on it. Something about me, what would they say? They would say I'm a funny guy, I'm the life of the party, and I love a good time. You get me on that show, it'll be the best choice you ever made. And that's on God. CBS, whoever's watching this video, take a minute, remember my name, Andrew Grant. I'll see you on the flip side.